People in debt become hopeless, and hopeless people don't vote. See, they always say everyone should vote, but I think if the poor in Britain or the United States turned out and voted for people who represented their interests, it would be a real democratic revolution. And so they don't want it to happen. So keeping people hopeless and pessimistic. See, I think there are two ways in which people are controlled. First of all, frighten people, and secondly, demoralize them. An educated, healthy, and confident nation is harder to govern. And I think there's an element in the thinking of some people. We don't want people to be educated, healthy, and confident because they would get out of control.